to go down to the Oregon Sea Lion Caves. It's one of the largest sea caves on the West Coast. It's usually the home to a couple hundred sea lions. So let's go check it out.